You can. He was what? Sick. Weak. I just wanted to help him.
That's freaky.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that.
We're back at Harris's school, kid.
This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
All right. Forget, wait a second. I forget what key. Oh, you don't need a key. Teacher, unknown, yeah. Cheap, well-worn clothes, night city, mid-2040s. What is this glop? So then, okay.
You sick? You want to? No, I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HD?
Can't sew any of the stuff here. Not letting me fast forward here. Hold on. Bulletin. Oh,
I recognize this shooting.
Huh.
It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was.
Memorial to
Laguna Bend. Oh, looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that.
Memorial to the 2044 school shooting. Drugs are bad. Well, I'm not done. There's more to see.
Trophy. Old one. Dating from 2042, first place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Dad talked about my dad. Restart is this.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this.
There's nothing to look at for thermal.
I hope you understand.
I guess there's nothing to find for audio. I mean, there are strange sounds and stuff.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... you prick! You... you can't! You...
Alright. Exit the brain dance.
Tony! Oh. Where are you going now? Come here!
Coming!
The hell?
Tony! Come here!
His father? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Dad?
Get something?
Oh,
I asked you a question!
I don't know.
Choline, I'm at thy 9 levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? Tao's gonna die because of you. Gonna kill it like you killed your mama.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones.
Don't ever say something like that.
And shut off that goddamn cartoon. How many times I gotta tell you not to leave it like that, Half the day I spent trying to turn that shit off.
Good God. Who's in here? Oh, nobody? Feel bad for him now. There's that cartoon.
That's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
You paused me. Reminds me of the really end of recording. Yeah, it's still going. Reminds me of the really Oh, he slapped it there. Wait.
Tony!
Oh no. Reminds me of the really, really old, like the Steamboat Willie type, you know, cartoons. Or that other one where they turned off the sun, or they turned off the world, or something like that. I think that was something made afterwards, though. I'm not sure.
What?
Alright, let's switch the layer. Switch. Oh, editing mode.
Harris looks even younger here.
Hmm.
See that? Cow's sick, like the rest.
cattle brand is property of Biotechnica. His father, identity unknown, no affiliation, male, farmer's build. It's a farmer's build. Mid-21st century Texas origin, physical resemblance to Anthony Harris.
Tony, come here!
Yeah, Dad?
You forget something?
Yeah, I didn't need to hear that again.
Shut up! That gun!
Oh, there's a gun here. Oh, no.
Injectors for hormones,
not a gun.
People ate meat loaded with the shit.
Bovine antibiotics.
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
I didn't look at it yet. Dietary supplements. Apple-flavored hormones. Oh, it looks like there's something back there we haven't looked at.
Tony! Where are you going now? Come here!
Coming!
What do we not look at?
Looks console. Like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Controls automated systems in the barn. Is from his cartoon, isn't it? This is something we can pinpoint.
I asked you a question!
Yeah. Didn't mean to let that play again. Now who's this? There's a figure here. That the mother? Disappears. Just watching him, because we were seeing through his eyes before. Why does he like that so much? It's just the same, like, animation loop over and over. Continuing. a camera. Enemies have been alerted. What enemies? They're gonna kill his father, isn't he? Wasn't even looking at him. He heard his father. This is some way. He can't stand up, he's crawling away.
And where are you up to, Mike?
Mike? Oh. Oh, that's a kid. That's not his father. Oh, crap.
Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony'll take good care of you. Easy now.
Oh my god. I do not like that. Well, let's fast forward it to the...
I think this might be the place, V.
Got some cables.
It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Solar panel used for powering form devices. Oh, farm. Sorry. Farm devices. Oh, look how he's walking like that.
Got a clock. An hour to midnight.
Special design for agricultural use. But there's something else around here. Wait. I mean, looking outside does help, in general, usually.
Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Oh god. A turret and anti-personnel mine parts.
Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Once stored the lifeblood of the globalized economy, now empty. Is he holding a rag or something? That's a body? Wait, what is that?
Oh, fuck.
It is.
Treats the kidnapped boys like cattle.
Enlarged thyroid, muscular atrophy. Brain receiving beta waves. We're getting in range of all different things here.
Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something.
Infusion pump stationary linked to a computer. And this, another victim.
Look, another one.
I'm trying to look. Rapid heart rate stimulated aggressive. Any more victims?
Fire department cert stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
Certifies Night City Fire Department approval. Oh, there's another victim.
Don't see Randy anywhere.
Pump with hormones, unconscious. This.
Terminal controls the pins. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets.
I can't get a little thing on that. Oh, wait. Controls the infusion pumps. Why does he walk like that? Look, he got hurt. Anything else? There is something around here. Bat victim. Afraid, nervous, elevated muscle tension. Any more victims? These beds are empty. What's this? Fuel barrels. Oh, more fuel barrels. Number.
Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
Huh. Farm model.
Then where are you up to, Mum?
I can still kind of look around in here. Huh. Anything up here?
Come here, you rascal. You'll hurt yourself. Tony will take good care of you. Easy now.
Wait. There's data there. We have to go back a little. Well, rewind is...
One easy.
Hey, the illuminated towers. Promoting the Us Cracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
Huh. Colors change every hour. Brought to you by US Cracks. Towers of Light. So we should know where this farm is then.
Why, it surely looks heavy.
Back a little here. The audio from here. Light and sound effects of a heavy AV.
Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby. I think that might be it.
Not so sure, River. Think we ought to explore a bit more.
Oh, really? Let's restart.
Okay. Let's go with your gut.
Right.
That's gotta be all she wrote in this one.
Probably right. Okay.
Yeah, the camera. Yeah, when it says enemies have been alerted, I remember that. Well, that might be it, just this. Alright, I'm gonna exit.
Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscracks towers from the farm. It's a few miles out.
Well, it's Uscracks, not US Cracks.
Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Shipping code on the game Randy got from Harris traces out to the Badlands. Harris's IP places him outside Night City, within a radius of a dozen miles or so. Those towers promoting the Uscracks album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Sweet.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Yeah, I hope so too. Wait, there's more drugs. Let me guess, there's another key. Gotta get the other key. No. I'm used to there being another key. All right. We gotta get in, but at the risk of getting soaked, I'm gonna put it for next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we get to River's car. We'll get in River's car. I'm gonna head out to this farm, find this guy, and hopefully the boy is missing. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.